Welcome back to EU4. Alright, let's do this. So I'm at war. I need to get, need 800 admin points so I can get my first two admin ideas, because I really want the core creation cost, minus 25%. What? Oh, wow. Thank you. Who? They only ever die at war. Good pulling. Proud of you. I'm happy for you, Poland. You do you, man. You do you. Oh, I can do this. I'm happy with it. I've been, like, allied to him, like, the entire game. What about it? But the... Yeah, but they're last. Technically, I don't have to. I can go through Sweden if I wanted to. Be easier, technically. Not by much, honestly. Not quite, but... hoping Castile will actually send ships up here and help me, but that doesn't look like it. That's not good. Military? Wait a second. Admin is 10. What is your admin level? Okay. I'm at war with Denmark. Netherlands no longer exist. Okay, I can see North America. Anyone over here? Not yet. Well, no one that I can see. Looks like a still might be over here. Like, that may be a piece of portugal there. Portugal's definitely over here. I can only see, like, Castile and Portugal. Can't tell about anyone else. No one's in between Florida and, like, Canada, there's no one. But in South, like, in Mexico and South America, I think I can see Castile and Portugal. I do doesn't believe. Really? Great advisor has died. It's going. I'm at war with Denmark. Poland's winning. Looking out for Poland. No, these are my friends. Right now, Poland is my bestie. Don't worry, when I take over your country, nice shade of blue. It's still blue at the end of the day. It's blue. You're making purple an adjective to describe a blue, so it's still blue. I'll take that as a compliment. No reason. What does colonialism do for you? Trade? Power? Four people. What now? Oh, I won my war. I'm at peace right now. I've got something else going on that I'm excited about, but it's just kind of get lucky and see what happens. Nothing. In theory. No. Nothing. Bastamara. Who am I allied with? I've been quite a while ago. Yeah. What? The moment I couldn't ally Hungary, I allied Crimea. What? What are you talking about? What? I'm just over here. I've just got some app friends, that's all. No, I don't want you to. Poland, Lithuania, I have for reasons. And Crimea, I do have for reasons that are not you. Find out what happens in the next episode. Bye.